Hello students, welcome to English grammar class standard 4th. Today we are going to start with the lesson number 27, prepositions. So students, let's learn about the prepositions. I hope you all know about prepositions. You all have learned in your last class also about it. Students, let's recall the definition. Preposition is a word that shows relationship between a word and a noun. And you can see the some examples here. About, about, above, across, after, before, behind, below, beneath, beside, by. These all are the examples of a preposition. So students, we have learned that a preposition is a word that shows the relation between a word and a noun. Here are some more examples of the preposition: in, on, off, at, to, up, into, with, near, over, from, between, behind, among, beside, under. Let's learn more about preposition. See these examples with the pictures of prepositions: in, on, under, next to, behind, in front of, between. Examples of preposition words are above, across, after, against, along, among, around, at, before, behind, below, beyond, by, down, like, near, off, over, through, with. So students, we have learned today that prepositions are words that we use before nouns or pronouns to show their relationship with other words in a sentence. Example: I am sitting on a chair. I am walking to her. There are prepositions of location, direction and time in these sentences. Students, prepositions are words that show location, time and direction, the relation between them with the noun. Okay, now let's learn about it. In location, the preposition words are in, out, inside, above, under, below, at, on, onto, over, by, near, next to, time, by, for, since, from, after, until, before. For direction, to, in, across, into, past. So we have learned about the prepositions. In that we have learned a preposition is a word such as on, from, in, with, for and etc. Prepositions are used to link nouns and pronouns. The words linked to are called its object. I hope students, you all have understood about the prepositions. Thank you for watching this video. Bye bye, take care, have a good day.